album called Over the Hump, sold in Germany alone, 3 mil. They are pretty much a record-breaking phenomenon. 16 weeks way up the Irish single charts, they're a 9-strong group of brothers and sisters who, despite their huge success, all still live with their daddy, who is now 69, and his name is Dan, and they live in a houseboat on the River Rhine. And they are here to do an appearance on the Late Late Show tonight. They were on last October on the Late Late Show, and we got a terrific reaction to them. They're in the National Stadium tomorrow night on the South Circular Road. And they're here tonight with a track from their very successful album, which has achieved platinum status here in Ireland. The album is called First Time. Let's have a welcome, please, for the Kelly family. The Kelly family. Yo!
Oh,
Okay. The Kelly family. Just want to tell you that Daddy Kelly, Dan, is 69. He hasn't been too well recently, but he's on the houseboat on the River Rhine. And he was born and reared and loved the Late Late Show all his life. And especially for him, we're recording this show so that he'll see the family on when they get back to join him on the Rhine. And it gives me great pleasure to present the Kelly family with your platinum disc in recognition of all the sales in Ireland. Well done. Kelly family, well done. And they're in the stadium tomorrow night. In the National Stadium tomorrow night, the Kelly family. Well done. Congratulations. Thank you very much. Thank you all. Give them my best regards. Give them my best regards. Okay. Now, all the details to do, all the information you want.